Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on wireless power sharing on a Samsung phone or tablet. This should allow you to charge other devices wirelessly. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on wireless power sharing on Samsung devices, first open the main settings page and find the settings option called Battery and Device Care. Within here, select Battery and then tap on Wireless Power Sharing. Finally, use the toggle switch to turn it on at the top of this page, and then you can try it out. And so that is how to turn on wireless power sharing on a Samsung phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.